Now, if I drew a great big heart, right, on the wall, mm-hmm. what words would you think of? Tell me something you'd think of.
I love you.
Huh?
Love.
Love? Is that the word you'd think of?
Yeah.
I think that's the word I'd think of, too. How do you spell love?
L-O-V-E.
L-O-V-E.
E.
E. Hey, if somebody came from another country and came to your school and they didn't speak much English, maybe they spoke German or Spanish or something, and they didn't know what this word meant, and they came along and they said, what word is that? You'd say, love, right?
Yeah.
They'd say, I don't know what love means. How would you answer them? What would you say? What are some of the things that love means, do you think? Franny?
To care for someone.
To care for someone? Yeah, that's a very
think
good...
Think about somebody.
To think about somebody?
And to love people.
To love people? Sure, those are all the things that love means, right?
Yeah.
You can love your dog, can't you? Your,
yeah.
You love your mother, your father.
Family.
Your family? What other things do you love?
My dog.
Your dog?
My bike.
Your bike?
And I love to come to Sesame Street.
You love to come to Sesame Street. What else? You can love candy, can't you? Or
yeah.
Anything?
Yeah. Mm.
It's kind of a good feeling, isn't it, love?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so too. You know the only problem? I don't think there's ever enough of that good feeling to go around, do you? You know what I think? I think what the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. Lord, we don't need another mountain, 'cause there are mountains and hillsides enough to climb, right? There are oceans and rivers enough to cross, enough to last till the end of time. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. Lord, we don't need another meadow. There are cornfields and wheat fields enough to grow. There are sunbeams and moonbeams enough to shine. Oh, listen, Lord, if you want to know what the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some. Oh, but John.